There were a surprising number of revolutionary anarchists in Chicago at the time for reasons that have to do with that city's history and the experience of its immigrant workers. Someone, and to this day we don't know who it was, threw a bomb into the ranks of the policemen.